Hey guys, so it is Tuesday, May 21st. I just got back from school and today is officially concert day for TXT in LA. Currently 2 o'clock on the dot and I need to start getting ready because I'm gonna head out around 4. You guys know the drill. I live far away from LA, so by the time I get there, perfect timing to get into the venue. And yeah, but we'll get into the whole gist of today and tomorrow when I get ready. But right now, I need to wash off my makeup. So yeah. I just washed my face to get off the makeup that I had for school. Now to get into the details of today and tomorrow, I am going to both days. And tomorrow I'm going to be in VIP 2. So that is general admission, girl. Oof. Yeah, so I'm gonna have VIP tomorrow. I did not get VIP 1, but I was able to get VIP 2, which is okay. I'm happy with that. And yeah, so I'm super excited. I'm kind of scared because, you guys, I'm going by myself for both days. This is my first time ever going to a concert by myself. I usually go with my mom, as you guys know. I have really bad social anxiety, so that's why I'm nervous, but I should be good. Honestly, hadn't had time to think about this concert because school has been so stressful, you guys. And it was exams, and I had my first ever IB exam and my first ever AP exam this year. So it was kind of spooky. The dress code, or like the theme for this concert, is shades of blue. And like, even before that, I already had an outfit in mind and I was super excited because that outfit was blue and I was like, this is made to be like perfect. I'm super excited to show you guys my outfits this year. I'm super excited to show you guys my sign because I honestly do think I went out this year for their concert. I had to step it up this year. Today, my outfit is a little bit more dramatic than what I'm gonna wear tomorrow because tomorrow, like I said, I've done our mission. Realistically, you're not gonna see the outfit, so. Because I am going both days for the concert, we'll be staying in LA overnight and I'm gonna be missing school tomorrow, which is not the best idea because I like have so many tests and like so many assignments due tomorrow, but so be it. I packed all my stuff last night. I still have to pack some stuff in my concert bag, but the majority of like the essentials are packed. I have to pack my skincare still, but and my makeup. So I'm gonna continue to do my makeup and I'll see you guys after that. So yeah. My hair is blow dried and my makeup is done. I also did get my hair done recently, like last Saturday, so it is fresh for this concert. It's currently 2:43. I am on time. My kind of like theme that I'm going for is obviously blue, but also like princess vibes. So I am going to wear this white bow in my hair, but I'm just gonna do the same thing like last year. Put my hair out in the front. Okay. I think I put it on. I know it's bad. Okay, now that we have my... Oh my god, I forgot to do my transition. I can still do it, okay. But now we can put on my outfit. I'm gonna show you guys that right now, which I'm super excited because this is my favorite one ever, like out of all my concerts. And yeah, so let's go to the corner to put it on. Are you guys ready? Okay. Ta-da. This is a dress. It's literally so princess vibes. So yeah, so this is gonna be the outfit. But I also got tights, but the tights had pink bows on it and I didn't like that. So I changed the bows. I put these blue bows and they have like rhinestone hearts in the middle. It's so cute, but I will be wearing these. And then I'm, of course, will be wearing my white platforms. I mean, come on you guys, we know the agenda. So I'm gonna go put that on right now and then I'll show you guys the final look. So yeah, are we ready for the big reveal? Because I don't think you're ready, you guys. I don't think you're ready. I do not have to eat this hard. It's so cute. Like, I feel like a princess, you guys. I feel like a princess. Look at the dress. My tights are so cute. And I did wear leg warmers. Yay! Okay. You guys, this is everything that I'm bringing. My suitcases, my concert bag, and then my concert accessories, which I just realized I haven't showed you guys. But I made this sign, and it says Subin on it in the back.
is Subin, and it says love of my life, and I did cinnamon roll because he's blue. Well, he has blue features, so I was like, okay, might as well. But it's so cute. And then for my light stick, it has the bow that I took to KCON. But yeah, this is version 2. But these are the two things that I'm taking with me other than my bag.
It's gonna be 3:40 in a couple of minutes, but I don't have anything else to show you guys. That's pretty much it for what I'm gonna be taking. This is it, you guys. I will see you guys on the road. I'm super excited. I'm kind of nervous too, but yeah. So I'll see you guys later once we're on the road. We'll be right back.
with you. like that. Yeah. So the name of this tour is Promise, and if there's one promise that I want to give to Moas tonight.
모아분들이 항상 말하시는 이제 평모가 있다면 저는 평생 모아분들의 팬이 되겠습니다.
If you guys can be a 평모, which is a forever Moa, and I'll always forever love you as well.